What's up guys, this is Balázs from Racing Brick. Today I have the honor to show you the brand new Mindstorms set. Okay, I think this is not exactly the one you've been waiting for. This is actually the Gift with Purchase 40413 mini robot set with a tiny version of all the robots that come in the big 5-15-15 Mindstorms set. The gift will be available at lego.com from the 15th of October and you can get it with a purchase higher than $99 or 100 euros. Please check all the details and local regulations on lego.com. Now let's have a look at the box. On the front you see all the tiny adorable robots. Each of them is a small scale version of the ones from the Mindstorms set. On the back you can actually see the original ones. I think all of them can be easily recognized. Let's open the box. As a nice extra, it does not open like the regular small Lego boxes. There are 5 unnumbered bags inside and the building instructions. The manual has no extra details at the beginning. It starts immediately with the build of a robot. If you have a look at the end, there's more information about the 5-15-15 Mindstorms set. So, let's build them and see how they look. The first robot can be built in less than 10 minutes. He looks really great. Actually, the whole gang can be built in less than 40 minutes, and they all look fantastic. Now let's take a closer look at them. This is Blast. He is the most robot-like creature. The hub is correctly replicated as the head with the antennas and the glowing red button. The body panels are also all there with the fairings. His left hand has the color sensor and his right hand is the shooter attachment, which can really shoot. Of course, everything is articulated, so you can have a great time playing with him. The next one is Charlie, the chubby robot with a big heart. Well, he really does have a heart. If we open up his chest, you can see it. His scale is a little bit different as the hub is replicated this time with a 4x3 stats box, but he also has the glowing button, the antennas, and even the jaw is there and it can be moved. He's rolling on slightly different front wheels, but I guess it was needed for the stability. Now here comes Jello. The robot dog has 4 moving legs and the head section has all the necessary details with the sensor and even those black bars are replicated with these bucket handles. This is MVP, the modular vehicle platform. Again, a lot of matching details, like the radio at the back or the bars protecting the hub. By default, it has the crane attachment with a tiny red bucket, but it can be changed to the mobile turret attachment that also rotates and has the dual shooters. Oh, and it also articulates in the middle, just like the big one. The last guy is Tricky with his basketball dunker attachment. I'm sure you will ask, this is not a GBC ball, but a slightly bigger 60mm Zamor sphere. He can properly pick it up and play with it. So, this is our tiny robot gang. I think they are all adorable and the designers were really pushing their limits to add as many details as possible, even in this small scale. I definitely suggest to keep an eye on lego.com and make sure you can grab this gift pack because it will look great next to the big Mindstorms set and probably the kids will love the tiny robots even more than the real ones. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up. You can also subscribe and tap the notification bell if you don't want to miss my technic reviews and other LEGO RC videos. See you next time, bye bye.